New this midday, the plastic surgeon charged with murdering a Largo attorney will be tried this January. This morning, a Pinellas County judge set January 23rd for the trial of Tomasz Kosowski. Prosecutors say he killed attorney Stephen Causey in March in his law office. Causey's body has never been found. Detectives say they found his DNA on Kosowski's truck and inside of his Tarpon Springs home. Causey's family is also suing Kosowski for wrongful death.